Alright, would like to play first. Alright, this hand's actually pretty good. I could Dark Witch Shroud of Ophidian on turn 2 if I draw one of the swamps. Even if I don't, I mean, it's got turn 2 Counterspell into turn 3 Ophidian plus Choking Tethers. If I don't draw anything, I could potentially cast... You know, sure. I mean, if my opponent's got Eternal Black Lotus every game, then yeah, that's a thing, I guess. Jeez, what do I do now? I actually think I play Floodplain now, since I want to play Ophidian next turn. Just hoping my opponent doesn't have a 2-drop. They do. And here's the Battle Screech. Alright. You know, sometimes you get got. Alright, let's go ahead and get an island here. Land, play an Ophidian. And you can at least eat a bird here, right? So I'm taking like 5. I'm just taking the full 6. Taking 6. See what we've got here. Deathblade Elite. Interesting. So 14. Alright, let's cycle Choking Tethers. Tap Deathblade Elite. I want to get 2 cards off Ophidian here. Or an extra card off Ophidian, rather. Alright. Hit with Ophidian. Draw. And don't deal any damage. And play a land and pass. So 14. So I'm not quite dead next turn. I'm going to counter whatever this is, I'm sure. Yeah, we are countering Battle Screech. Because I got nothing better to do here. And it doesn't actually change the amount of damage I'll be taking next turn. So, because now either my opponent attacks me, you know, for 3 less to do 2 more next turn. So it's all the same. Either way, I'm not dead this instant. Though, I think against a normal deck, I would be able to buy a lot more time with these Choking Tethers. But against a deck that's putting, you know, a million different attackers into play, it's just not going to work. Of course, doesn't necessarily mean that if I had enough time, you know, I would actually be able to assemble a win. If I hit a High Tide here, I think I've got a decent shot. I'm not dead next turn. Could get back Choking Tethers. Let's see. So assuming nothing happens, I take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After blocking Deathblade Elite. I mean, I can attack with Ophidian and kill a bird. I guess that's slightly better. Alright, let's attack. Because it's not lethal even if my opponent doesn't block here. Alright. Eat a bird. I can Scrivener back Choking Tethers, but that seems bad. I think I'm just going to cast Deep Analysis, actually. Alright, drew 2 islands. Pass. So if I draw High Tide into a nice sequence of plays next turn, I could get there. It would have to be pretty nice, though. It has to be like, draw High Tide, cast High Tide, cast Frantic Search, draw Frantic Search, stroke Genius, and then maybe I get there. I mean, it doesn't take that much to Brain Freeze out someone Unlimited, so there's that. So we're probably not provoking the Ophidian, is my guess. There's no real value there. 2 now. And casting another Battle Screech. Sure. Draw. Alright, well, having to cast Frantic Search without having the High Tide's pretty bad. Alright, well, that didn't work out so well. And my opponent had Eternal Black Lotus every turn, so there is that.